Provence is one of the 13 regions we have in France, and Provence includes the whole southeast of France, from the west of Marseille to Nice. You were there yesterday. That's a 2 hours and a half drive from the west to the east by the Mediterranean Sea. And from the south to the north, it goes, it runs from the coast to the southern French Alps, the mountain range. So once we will get out La Seyne-sur-Mer, we will be on the highway, it will be a cool drive. The traffic is just here. Oh,
that's why.
Oh, yeah. Until the beginning of tourism in Aix-en-Provence, Paul Cézanne was hated. Nobody understood him. And we have to say thank you to the American, the Rockefeller Foundation, because James Lord and John Riewoldt, they are the two gentlemen who could be able to recognize the importance of Paul Cézanne. Because
wheat market. It used to be a wheat market right here, but it's not a wheat market today.
La Durance is an important river to us. It's the second biggest river of France.
It was mainly the 12th century.
We have the Gothic style in the middle, so 14th century. And on the left, the tower, you'll be able to see it after. It's from the 17th century.